Hola. ¿Cómo estás?
I'm out of uniform now, so it's all good.
Okay. You're out of uniform. That's good. It's perfect.
Now, the bike race has been amazing, but really, you know, we're talking in the next 2 days how special it's going to be. What do you reckon will happen today?
What do I reckon will happen today? It's a good question. A lot of people think they can go to the finish with the breakaway. So it's going to be a bit of a fight, I think. I've no doubt that Ineos and probably us, we're going to try and make sure that it isn't too crazy. Don't know what UAE will do, but yeah, with Ineos having only five guys, I think they'll try to control it as much as possible. And then that final climb's quite a steep one, a little downhill, then a kick it to the finish. So if a breakaway gets too much time, then it's going to be impossible to bring it back, but the rest is going to be up to the GC guys.
And I think it's two races, as you say. So Primoz showed a little bit of weakness, but a small crack the other day. How is he?
He's Primoz. He always says he's bad. He could be bad, he could be good. I wish I was as bad as him on the mountains, but yeah, I think he's good. He's still happy, smiling, laughing, joking. So that's always a good sign, I think. And yeah, it was a small crack, but it can happen to anybody. It was day after rest day, and that could have also played a factor. I'm hoping anyway.
And you've been climbing really well over the last few days, so you'll be wingman today?
One of the wingmen. I think the major one will probably be Sepp when it comes to climbing. He's much better than me when it comes to these steeper climbs and climbing in general. So I'll do as much as possible before we get onto that final climb and make sure everyone is as fresh as possible for that. I'm sure fireworks will go off on that one.
Good luck today, mate.
Cheers, mate.